It's been a while, but you are with the phone guy now, and you're driving with the phone guy. You notice a different set here, I guess you could say, and that is because Wendy's gone. My Taurus is gone, Wendy's gone. She's been gone over a month now. There's so much you missed out on, but just to make it brief, she was impounded because I really have no driver's license per state of California. And so she was impounded, and it cost way too much to get her out. It's ridiculous. It's such communist, and communism, how they could take your car like that, something your own, and then want to charge you so much to get it back. Pure communism. Well, for many other reasons, I decided not to get Winnie back, you know, because it was too much money. She'd be a target from then on in this fucking fucked up city I live in. It's time to move on. So, to move on, so I have now what's called car. I have called Margie, and I call her Margie, a large Marge, because I'm going the wrong way. Stupid Josh. I've got to go that way. What we're doing right now is going to pick up Plant so we can work today. I have work to do today. And then I plan to get the oil change in the car today. I was going to do it yesterday. I missed out on that. But I get oil change. I got a new windshield yesterday. My new hubcaps are coming today. It's always, you know, improvement projects. When you buy a vehicle, any vehicle, whether it be a Taurus or a Crown Victoria or a Grand Marquis or a Toyota Camry, you buy a used vehicle, there's a whole long process of, like, catching it up. But you gotta love this V8 power. It's great.